On Monday, February 25th, there will be a Black History program at 6 p.m. in the auditorium. On Tuesday, February 26th, the GHS Lake Lions softball team will take on Mount Pleasant here at the Lions Den. Don't forget that on Wednesday, February 27th at 12:05, we will have early release.